Here in this problem, let us assume y is equal to sine inverse 5 by